To assemble your ballistics into your ODC carrier, you have three options. The first option is to take your concealable carrier and directly put it into your outer sleeve. The loop on the front and back of your concealable carrier will act for the platform for the rest of the components for the ODC. The other option is to take your ballistic panels and put them into the ballistic sock, and then put this inside of the ODC. Your third option is that you can take your concealable disassemble the front panel from the back, pull down the shoulder, peel back the gator mouth construction by lifting the front tab and then peeling the straps away. Then you can insert this concealable front panel inside of the ballistic sock. Make sure both labels are facing each other. Tuck your tail, if you have it on your concealable, towards the inside body, and insert it into the sock. Once this assembly is inside of your ODC, you don't have to remove the ballistic sock. You can remove the concealable directly out from this V-shaped opening. To insert the ballistics into the ODC carrier, first, make sure you have the correct panel. This is the front panel to the front of the carrier. You're going to open up the bottom flap and lift it all the way up so you can see the carrier label. Once that is in place, you can take your ballistic with the sock, or your concealable inside of the sock, or your concealable only, and insert it up into the carrier. Make sure it goes all the way up as high as possible so that the very corners of the ballistic and the sock are lining up with the hook on both sides as far as it can go. Lower the bottom flap. Make sure there is good contact, and then close the bottom portion. To assemble your ODC side zipper closure, first notice that there is a left and a right. You always want the zipper pull to be at the top when it is closed. You want the shorter section to be towards the front. Take your carrier and turn it over to the back. Disengage the bottom flap and lift it all the way up. Lift your plate pocket so that you can see the label. Take your adapter with the larger loop portion and place it centered on the ballistic panel wing underneath this flap. The general rule for sizing is to make sure that the zipper is over the section that has where the loop meets the Cadura end cap. At this stage, you can adjust for fit by either angling down for a more athletic fit, even for average, or raised up at an angle for a more relaxed fit. Lower your back flap. Ensure that there is 100% contact between the hooks and the loops. And close the bottom flap. Turn your carrier over. Disengage the bottom flap on the front of the carrier and raise it all the way up like you did with the back. Lift your plate pocket. Disengage the side to remove the front adapter and place it on the sides of the front panel directly underneath the hook so that they line up. Repeat this on both sides. And lower the bottom flap. Ensure that the panel lays flat and that the zipper is emerging just outside of the bottom flap. Now tuck this underneath and Velcro to the back. And the side adapters are assembled. To don the ODC, lift the carrier over your head. Locate the front of the zipper adapter and hold the bottom. Locate the bottom of the back portion with the elastic. Hold it at the bottom firmly and stretch to the front. Link them together and pull up, making sure it is completely flat. Repeat the process for both sides by pinching the bottom of the back and stretching it to the front, locking them into the slide and pulling up.